Pete takes us back in time with a galloping beat that he's adapted from Iron Maiden. Notice that when he's showing us the beat slowly, his playing is reserved. But when he shows it to us as it appears in the song, he can't help but rock out. I actually think that he blew the microphone in my camera, but it was totally worth it. Thanks, Pete.
Okay, fantastic. I think you know what's next.
I think it's time.
It's from a song called Where Are You on the new Saves the Day record in Reverie, and it's just a little, they have this gallopy rhythmic part in the middle of the song. It's just going dun 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 dun, but it was like, so we tried to figure out a way, how do we make a beat that's gallopy but halftime and still gets all the notes in. So it's kind of like between the floor tom and the kick drum and getting the ride and the snare in with it. It's the simplest thing ever. It's just a little like an Iron Maiden gallop between the floor tom, and then you put two kicks in to make up for the floor tom before the snare. So it's just like. If they were ever to ask about a drum part, it's always like, what about that part in the bridge to Where Are You with the floor tom and the gallopy thing?
Yeah.
That's it. It couldn't be any easier.
There you have it, kids.
Smoke and mirrors.